Lake Thom-a-Lex is a secret. Well, it used to be anyway, and then people started to hear about the big fish coming out of this small lake.
The past two weekends, we've had people catching 50, 60 crappie within a few hours. And the largemouth bass are pretty big right now. I'd say on the average, probably 5.5 to 6 pounds that they're catching.
Steven Trotter spent a lot of time at High Rock, and he says Thom-a-Lex has quite a bit to offer.
I like it because it's a lot quieter here. Not as much boat traffic.
A little easier when you're trying to fish, right?
Yeah. And you don't have to worry about being swamped by big waves all the time.
One feature that a lot of people enjoy is the fishing trail. It started as an Eagle Scout project, creating permanent structures underwater that give fish a place to live and breed. All are marked by special buoys, so they're easy to find. And still, it doesn't get the name recognition of its neighbor lake to the south.
It was said last year that this is the hidden gem of Davidson County.
Really?
A lot of people grow up in Davidson County and do not even know this lake exists.
Now they do, especially as the weather gets warmer. But you can still find a quiet spot if you time it right.
You know, weekdays are a perfect time to come down here, especially before school gets out. No crowds at all.
And bring someone along because it's always more fun.
They've been here since they were little kids with their grandfathers, their fathers, and now they're in their 60s, 70s, and they're still coming out bringing their grandchildren or their children are coming out with them fishing.
Whether you're catching a big fish or just having a big time, Lake Thom-a-Lex is a secret no more.